I was born in Boston's Chinatown, right after the repeal of the Chinese Exclusion Act.
I think there's a lot of the Chinatown community stories that a lot of people don't know about.